Hi folks, Mike Lyon here from doyouconvert.com. Thank you so much for all the feedback last week on the video. I heard you loud and clear. You said make it shorter. 7 minutes and 58 seconds, probably a little bit long. So I'll be working on shorter clips, a little bit easier to digest and get going a little bit quicker. So with that in mind, let's talk about video this week. Video is a huge opportunity and I think probably one of the most underutilized tools for the real estate industry. Video is great for a multitude of reasons. It communicates a great message. It gets stuff out there. It's novel. People will take the time to look at it. So some of the biggest barriers of getting these the video going is the tools that you need, and also the basically where you're putting your videos. So let's talk about the tools first. Well, first and foremost, I think the Flip is probably one of the better tools out there. Also, Kodak has one called the Z1-8. Small camera, shoots in high definition, pretty easy. Turn it on, start shooting. When you're done, flip it up, stick it into your computer. Software's built in, very easy to use. You don't have to worry about editing, all that stuff. It's very, very simple to get this going. So get this in, boom, one touch upload, up to YouTube. You've got that right there. You can use your iPhone. If you got an iPhone 3GS, it has video, easy to shoot. Again, one touch upload. They've made this a lot easier than it used to be. You can go with larger. This is an old DV camera. I'm using my HD DV camera right now, but high definition DV, you get a lot better sound and things like that. And if you want to get good sound, you can use this thing right here. $30 lapel mic. Plugs right into something with a mic jack. There you go, you've got all those tools. Now, if you want to do video email, you've got to have a webcam, right? A webcam either built into your computer or this one, Logitech 9000, plugs right in. Send out those video messages. So, you've got to have an account. The account is YouTube. Account can be Facebook. For video emails, ijot.com, and I'll put those in the links on the blog post. But you've got all that information there. And you've got the tools, you pick what you're gonna do, start picking your messages. But the biggest problem I think I see, and I've literally, you know, talked about these tools to thousands of people, is that the number one objection people say is, I don't like to see myself on camera. And let's just get over that right there, because you may not like to see yourself on camera, but I know you like to make money. And for salespeople, it's all about communication, it's all about follow-up, it's all about getting good information out there. You may not like to see yourself on camera, but I know you like to make money. And this is what you look like every day. This is what I look like every day when I'm talking to people. Yeah, it's a little goofy. I don't like seeing myself. Oh, it kind of makes me cringe. Once you get over that, start producing good content. You're going to see huge results. People love looking at video. So think about that content. Customer testimonials, what it's like, the home buying process, building, green, financing, you name it, whatever you want to do. Interview yourself, interview other people, get good video content out there. No one else is doing it. You're going to be one that stands out when it comes down to what people are going to do, who they're going to use. They're going to want to pick you because you're using video. So hope that helps. If you have any questions, do feel free to leave a comment. Any brilliant statements, I'd love to hear it, of course. Thank you again for taking the time to watch this. Mike Lyon here from doyouconvert.com.